follow the human-centric process, you know, mindset. And that will allow you to become far more successful in your change approach. What we have always tried to do with our customers is to come up with solutions that are meaningful and are memorable, right? So when we say people-driven, what do we mean by people-driven, right? Change management, it has to be people-driven. It's about involving judgment, which can't always be substituted by algorithms. So on one side, we are saying that, you know, new technology.